If you're feeling a little crowded lately, there's good reason. According to the United Nations, today's the day when the world's population ticked over to 8 billion people, half of them crammed into just 7 countries.
Somewhere on the planet, at some time today, the population hit 8 billion. Marie and Daryl will never know if their newborn was the one, but they've named him something special, just in case.
So his name is Rian, and it means little king in Irish.
The United Nations is calling today a global milestone.
So it's a scary number, 8 billion.
And it's happened in the shortest time ever, jumping from 7 billion in just 11 years.
The acceleration in population is a really worrying thing.
Half of the population lives in just 7 countries, with India's total set to pass China's any day, then Africa set to overtake Asia this decade.
More than half of that growth will come from Africa, so a changing of the guard there.
It took all of human history until 1803 to reach the first billion in population. It took another 124 years to hit 2 billion in 1927, then just 33 more years to reach 3 billion. And since then, the swinging 60s, it's been a billion every dozen years or so.
By the time this report is over, another 230 babies will have been born somewhere on the planet. But the growth rate is actually slowing down. Experts saying we've already hit peak child. Fertility numbers are falling.
The peak around 2050.
The predictions currently show that we will plateau at 10.4 billion.
At the Royal Hospital for Women, uncertainty on how many more McGees there'll be.
We'll leave it for another while.